How are you enjoying your time in Poland?
Very good. Idziemy z Rydią do koreańskiej restauracji, gdzie będziemy jeść koreańskie jedzenie i będziemy robić mukbang. I będzie test polskich słów dla Rydi. You ready for your Polish words test?
Dobra.
God, I love dogs. Oh, there's another dog taking a dog.
Miss Kimchi. Well, I am Miss Kim Chi, and I love kimchi, so perfect. Now, if the owners or the chef aren't Korean, I'm gonna be like, this ain't authentic. I'm gonna whoop out my Korean.
Wrażenia jak na razie?
Dzień dobry.
What is your impression so far?
Oh, very interesting.
Mówiła, że pałeczki są legit.
Yeah, metal is legit.
Ale że spoon is not legit.
No, no.
Get our bulgogi.
Oh, holy shit.
Oh, it smells real good.
They made it kind of like a Japanese thing, Japanese bento box
type. Bento box.
This is not a normal Korean style, but it doesn't matter.
But the food looks legit, yeah?
It smells legit. Smells legit. I'm very excited because now I'm like, maybe I'm in Korea. It's maewha soup.
Maewha soup. Alcohol.
Yeah, it's like flavored. A lot of women love it.
Yeah?
A lot of women like it. It used to be me and my girlfriend's like favorite drink.
Really? Smell it.
Shutos. I got bibimbap. It's one of the most famous Korean dishes. Gwyneth Paltrow, back in the day, was known to diet on bibimbap.
Really?
Yep.
I had no idea. And we got kimchi jjigae.
Yeah, kimchi.
Kimchi soup.
Yes.
Hmm.
That doesn't look legit, so I will say.
This is japchae. Sounds like kapcha. Do you know what kapcha are?
No.
It's slippers.
It's much more delicious than slippers.
Skoro jestem młodsza, ja muszę pierw nalać.
Ah, yes, you have to show them.
I have to like touch it here or here?
Just here.
Here.
Yeah. I'm older than her, so.
You can, wait, so do I pour for myself?
I don't, right? I pour for you.
Yeah.
But yeah, you be polite. I'm older, so I don't give a fuck. Kanbei.
Kanbei. It's really good. Oh, whole thing. Okay.
Yeah.
It's 15-12, już zaczynamy z alkoholem. But it's not strong.
Let's try the cucumber.
Yeah. Go for it. Okay, I'm gonna start from these guys.
Okay, that one's a little drip.
Yep.
There's a Korean person who's cooking.
That's good.
It's super healthy. Can't you feel your skin glowing? Okay, I'm gonna try japchae now.
I'll try.
This is super, super famous. And almost all foreigners love this shit.
I really like that japchae. It's like yakisoba. But sweeter.
This is fusion. They added some weird spice to it that's not common. It's very close to the original, but it's not quite.
Do you want to try this?
It's is like that pancake?
Yeah.
Kimchi pancake?
Yeah, it is.
It almost went down the wrong spot. Okay, the taste is authentic. It's fucking brilliant. It's just normally
bigger,
wider, and thinner. Yeah. Oh my god, okay, I'm actually kind of impressed.
Yeah?
In New York and stuff, it was shit.
Yeah?
LA too. Poland is doing it right. Who the fuck is the owner? I need to say hello. Doing a good job representing our country.
Lidia coś fajnego powiedziała, kiedy spróbowała bigos, że bigos polski jest jak koreański kimchi jjigae. I w sumie jest podobnie.
Except Koreans like everything super hot.
Yeah, kimchi jest ostrą wersją bigosu.
This spoon is ridiculous.
Like, it's not a kimchi jjigae. Yeah, this spoon is like too small. Actually, there's bigger ones. I'll grab a bigger one.
This is normal size.
I'm gonna hit you with your first Polish word.
What?
Can you read the first word on there?
Bradzinia.
It's not so bad.
Yeah?
What Bradzinia. Do you think it means? Well, it's. Oh, do you want me to tell you the correct way to say it?
Yes, Hazuna.
When there's a da above the z, it's a zh. Grażyna.
I put an accent on it.
Grażyna. Yeah. What do you think it means?
Garden.
It's a name. It's a female name that means like grace.
Is that considered like a pretty name, like a feminine name or a cute name? Or
I think it's kind of an older name.
Older name.
Yeah.
Is Kasia an older name? Because there's so many Kasias.
It's a very traditional name. Full name for Kasia.
Katarzyna. Katarzyna. Oh. Katarzyna.
Yeah. It's pretty close.
Katarzyna.
You're doing so bad.
Kasia Katarzyna. Machinsky.
Well, it's Katarzyna Machinsky. Kasia is the name for Katarzyna.
Oh, fuck, really?
Yeah.
So this is your actual full name?
Yeah.
Katarzyna? So mm-hmm. I've been saying your name wrong.
Every Katarzyna goes by Kasia, basically.
Katarzyna. In English, what would it be? Kate?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Kate or Catherine?
Catherine?
Mm-hmm.
Ah. What would you choose? Kate, Kathy, or Katie, or?
Maybe Kat? I don't know. Actually,
she looks like a cat.
I really like Kasia.
It's very beautiful. It suits her very well. All the other Kasias can be damned. She's the real Kasia.
I'm the one real MVP. Mm-hmm.
I've been in Poland for 3 weeks now, so I should be able to say something. I can say dzień dobry, shutos, dziękuję. I still can't say hi. It's so hard, I can't say hi. Are you serious? It's a Czech word. Czesk.
No, well the S is sh, so sh, and then the C is chips.
How the fuck is that a hello? It should be hello, like Czech Republic.
Yeah, yeah,
Czech.
Yeah, actually.
Czesk.
Yeah, that's really good.
Chest.
Which is 안녕하세요.
Yeah, or 안녕.
안녕.
For short, for people you know. But 진 dobre, no? What is dobre and
dobre? Dobre is same as dobra.
I'm drunk. Okay, girl. We're gonna pack up whatever we have left to go, because we're gonna eat it.
Yeah, it's pretty legitly good.
Guys, it's actually legit. As a Korean, recommend.
Have you tried authentic Japanese food here?
No. I tried like Polish sushi, which I really like, but not authentic.
It's different.
Yeah, because Polish sushi is like American sushi,
mm-hmm.
like a lot of maki and flavors.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I tried one of the top ones here.
Mm-hmm.
Near Central Station, and they use Korean seaweed for the sushi wrap, and I was like, this is kimbap then.
See, you could notice it.
Yeah.
People here wouldn't notice. I think they also use Korean rice in some of the sushi restaurants. I actually like Korean rice more than Japanese.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Because ours is more like sticky?
Yeah, and it has like a slightly different flavor.
Mm-hmm. Guys, if you have sesame seed oil, 참기름, actually I'm gonna ask if they have, because I want to put 참기름. It's gonna change the flavor. I have a bottle at our house. I'm so happy right now.
Rydia podróżuje z butelką sesame oil. Bardzo, bardzo po koreańsku.
You can put 참기름 on rice. It just makes it so much better, and just smelling it makes you happier. So if you have depression and suicidal thoughts, smell grinded coffee beans.
Is that clinically true?
But it smells good. Everything that smells good makes you happier.
You want to try the bulgogi?
Mm-hmm. The bulgogi is not bad. It's a bit dry,
yeah,
but
I like it.
Cool. It's kind of legit. The rice is legit. In Korea, it's rude to drink by yourself, so somebody has to drink with you.
Okay. Chan?
Chan.
Chan.
That's clink. Yes, the only thing I'm missing is the silicone.
This one is a tongue twister.
I can do this. Windy Widwali Zwami. Am I wrong?
Yeah, it's a little wrong.
Okay, let me try again.
Okay.
Why Indy Y Dwali Zwani?
So W's are pronounced as V's.
Windy Widwali Zwani.
That's actually not bad. That's actually pretty good. I would give you like a B on that.
Okay, how did I get B plus?
An A for effort. But a B for pronunciation. Actually, this is hard for me.
Okay, you try.
Vindividualizowane.
Vindividualizowane.
Hey, you know what? We're almost reading it the same.
Calorifer.
I mean, you basically read it. Calorifer.
Oh, shit. I'm getting... Shit, those. Yeah. Calorifer. What does it mean?
Calorifer. It means like...
Calorifer?
The thing that the heat comes out of.
Heater?
The like pipes that the heat comes... Yeah, the heater.
Okay. I love... Can you do American ones too? Are you good at it?
Yeah. American ones are easy.
La barbar.
Dang. That's like right on point.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Guys, I'm moving to Poland.
Szuszka z polskiego.
Szuszka di polskiego.
Dobra.
Jola rojalna I jola nie rojalna.
So there's one tip I have to give you, and you're basically gonna read it right.
Like why?
Yeah.
Jola.
Mm-hmm.
Jola lojalna I jola nie lojalna.
Dang!
I do radio mother enunciate.
That shit is good.
Oh, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Ogladna. Bruh, the food here is really good. I'm full. No, there's a spoon there. Get a clean one because I used to be sick.
You understand what I said.
That's yeah, that was really good. Perfect that I was filming that.
What was the best?
I think you really liked the pickles the most.
This
right?
was, yeah, this is really authentic. This is really authentic. This is really good and healthy, but we're out because it's that good. Jjigae should be more like thick.
Thick. Yeah, and it's kind of like supa, let's supa pomidorada and kimchi and bigos.
I thought this was like a
pole. There you go!
Wow! Oh, okay, cheers.
Oh yes.
To dokończymy trudne polskie słowa.
This is impossible. Where's the, where are the vowels? Sz... Oh, hold on. Ah! Sz... Cze... Brezes... Zin. Like sz... 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 Where does z?
You can combine it. Szcze.
Szcze... Bre...
Brze.
Z.
Szcze... Brze.
What? 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 Sze? 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 Where's the R? You didn't pronounce the R.
Sze? Brze? Brze?
Brze? Sze? Brze?
Szyn?
Szyn? Sze? Sze? Brze?
That's the name of a town in Poland.
That was not possible. If I just pronounced it in English, it would be all sorts of mess. Jesz? No, chesh, mm-hmm. Chess. Oh, I did it. Chess. Polish is impossible. No es posible. Pero español.
Es más fácil.
Shuzoka. Shuzoka.
Shuzoka.
What the fuck does that mean? Shuzoka.
It means like comb.
Brush.
Brush. Brush. Yeah.
Shuzoka. Kushuzula. This looks like grammar gone wrong and spelling bee gone ballistic. Mao Zen Stool Maz.
Okay.
What? I think it's about congratulations on your engagement. Mao Zen Stool Maz Zona Obras Draka.
Małżeństwo, mąż, żona, obrączka.
No, you there's no like a guslo, baby.
Małżeństwo. Małżeństwo.
Małżeństwo. That's not mąż.
Mąż.
Mąż. Żona. Żona.
Żona.
Żona.
Żona.
Żona. Looks like I will never marry a Polish man. Shame. I heard there's a lot of Michaels and Maciek's and Piotr's and there were more. No, Bogdan's Romanian, no?
I'm Polish.
Oh, really? What other names did I see on Tinder?
Let's try this one. This one's not hard.
Tuoj, Stary, Pijani.
An O with a line is a U, so it's U.
All of them are in this one word.
W is V.
Tvoj. Polish language is an old drunk man. 한국말로 내가 말하면 이해할 수 있어? 못하지. 왜냐면 넌 한국 사람이 아니니까. 근데 너가 들었을 땐 중국말이랑 비슷하니? 왜냐면 한국말은 한국말이거든? Siwavnia. Ah, Siwavnia. Siwavnia.
That was really good. That was like really, really good. That's perfect, basically.
I'm ready to be a Polish bride. Siwavnia.
Dziękuję wam wszystkim za oglądanie. Pamiętajcie, żeby podziękować Rydi w komentarzach i zostawiacie łapki w góry. I do zobaczenia w następnym filmiku. Pa, pa!
Pa, pa! Dziękuję!
Bardzo nam smakowało. What did you think? Well, how would you rate it? Miss Kim.